His first play in this ball game. Throws. Pass is complete. Williams will keep it this time. And he's wrapped up behind the line of scrimmage. Andre Little will have to run up. He'll catch this one around the six. Little, a dangerous return man, has some space. Andre Little breaks free. The kicker to beat picks up a block. A wall of Lions. Andre Little will take the kickoff all the way to the house. Second and 10 for Deaver. Quick throw to Little. Little had the kickoff return for touchdown. Little loose to Kim. Andre Little tripped up. Deaver pitches out to Carson, trying to find the edge. He finds the end zone. They hand off. Running up the middle, the football comes out. North Alabama has it. Devontae Tolles, it went right into his hands. Jacoby Bird goes in motion. Here's some trickery, a triple flip back, back to Bird. Bird with blockers in front of him, room to go. Jacoby Bird has the first down and some. Carson comes in motion. Lopez will throw left to Little. Little with blockers in front of him at the five. He's finally tackled. Quarterback on the goal line situation. Keeps it, trying to stretch it out left. Does he have the edge? Dives for the pylon. Touchdown, North Alabama. 490 against Kennesaw State last week. This one snuffed in the backfield. Wallace Cowens Jr. Williams now 7 of 16 through the air. Back to the air and he'll go down. Will Evans with the sack. To the 28, Lopez to throw. Hit, nearly hit as he releases. Takes a shot for Andre Little and Little hauls it in. North Alabama has it 2nd and 6 from the 39. Trying to stretch it out wide. It's Carson. Carson has the first down. Swan motions to the right. Lopez keeps it running left. Room to go. The senior quarterback out of bounds. Lopez out of the shotgun formation. Carson up the middle, slips through to the five. He's still going down to the three. Joe Gurley from 20 yards out. Austin Underwood, the senior long snapper. Jack Peavy, the holder. The kick is on the way. And it's good. North Alabama wins the ball game. Joe Gurley on a last second field goal.
How about that? Joe Gurley comes through, knocks it home, splits the uprights, and North Alabama on senior day will walk out of Brawley Stadium with the W.